villages that Tirgule ward were facing a lot of problems. And nearly 48 houses where they were staying was taken and given to the military, and they were placed in another property adjoining that property itself. But that land was not acquired, it was just given to them. And when they started the construction work, the landlord filed a complaint against them. So they could not do any construction work. The houses which they built were of mud. And now they were facing a lot of problems. The houses were almost on the verge of breaking down. And whenever they went to repair the houses, the landlord used to object. He took them to court. Through panchayat also he used to harass them. So they could not do any construction work. They ran from pillar to post. We had two previous MLAs, who was once upon a CM, and then the next one was the PWD minister, who didn't even bother about them at all to take any action and to acquire this land and give it to them again. But as soon as I was elected, I saw that I put my hand on this file, and I brought our honorable CM, then CM, Mr. Manohar Parrikar, now who is our defense minister. I brought him to this village and I told him that these people are facing this problem. And immediately he told me, don't worry, I'll see that this is done. And with the help of our honorable RM, honorable CM and deputy CM, we got this bill passed. And today they have all said to do the construction work on this land, because now they are free to do whatever they want. So this they got after 50 years. They have been struggling to do this. Now they have managed, and I am really happy, because I must say, with my efforts and with the villagers' efforts, we have done and succeeded in giving them the land. And I must say that this is the first time in Goa that such a bill has been passed.
Bureau Report, HCN.